chicken, some garlic and herb seasoned chicken. I got this from Aldi's. There is the information. I got this from Aldi's. It's already seasoned in the bag. And yeah, I'm making this for dinner. And I have to get the, I don't know what I'm making with it, but probably some mashed potatoes and some vegetables. That's what I'll probably make with it. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys. It has 21 grams of protein, so that's good. 100 calories. So yeah, I got this from Aldi's. Alright, I'll be back. And this is what the chicken looks like. Seasoned on there. These are the mashed potatoes I'm gonna cook. Mashed potatoes. Creamy potatoes, Parmesan cheese sauce, some garlic. 3 grams of protein, 4 grams of protein when it's put together. So yeah, look how much sodium. Oh my goodness. So that's what I'm making with it. Okay guys, this is dinner. There's that chicken. I had to cut it. I was tasting it, so I have the pieces that I was tasting, I ate them, so that's why my chicken looked like that. A little scoop of mashed potatoes and a lot of corn because I love corn. You guys already know this, that your girl loves corn. So yeah, this is tonight's dinner. Herb and garlic chicken, herb and Parmesan mashed potatoes, and corn seasoned with some salt, pepper, and butter, and that is it. Alright guys, hope y'all like looking at my dinner.